After the Dark Exile, he was contained within the Horodrim Tal Rasha and entombed. Centuries later, Diablo freed Bale, who then corrupted the World Stone to devastating effect for the barbarians who lived near... Mount Ariat. The heroes killed Bale shortly afterward.
I will use this. Hey, mister. I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
Some of my blood is within that cave.
Hall of Silence lays heavily here.
I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the soul stone,
I will
be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Reminds me of the mages from my era.
Were they so terrible?
Worse. They were the first to summon demons into the world.
ready yet. Need more time. Needs more time. Your day comes. Ah. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Can a mad wizard ever reform his ways?
Needs more time.
I don't think so.
Legacy and my gift to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures of heaven and hell. The power housed within my stone is the... My archives are at the northern tip of the Desolate Sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Miserable wretches.
Not ready
yet. I have no time for your excuses. Chaldeum is on the brink of rebellion, and the enemy is closing in on the archives of Zoltan Kul. Slaughter him, and bring me the Mad Wizard's Head and the Black Soul Stone.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. All of this for my research. Blacks.
Kul's hospitality is somewhat lucky. Looks like I got here just in time.
Good, everyone.
All well.
You're ready to do.
Have you deceived?
Yes.
Beyond these portals.
I will stay here. Even after everything
you've done.